So if you want to do this, how do you start to think this way? The idea of looking for what's missing. And that's, you know, if you're looking at a market and it's already there and you're saying, well, that looks like a big market. This whole idea that has been around for a long time of, oh, that's a big opportunity. There's space for, you know, several winners in that particular space. That's just total bolt. It's not true in digital markets, because we go back to, in digital markets, winners tend to take all. And so what you want to do is you want to look for a space that's new and that's missing. I mean, this is what Airbnb did when they got started. If you think about the story of Airbnb, these two guys in San Francisco had an apartment, a couple of, you know, designers, and there was a conference in town that all the hotels were sold out. And they thought, you know, they didn't have much money. They thought, well, you know, hey, we could blow up a couple of air mattresses, put them on the floor, and serve Cap'n Crunch in the morning, and put this on Craigslist, and maybe we'll get a couple people that would want to, you know, rent this from them. It worked. They quickly realized, they thought this, and actually the whole company in the beginning was geared towards the idea of creating space in when there were big conferences in town, in any particular town. But they realized that there was this missing thing of how do you have these sort of short-term, you know, opportunities to rent a place, you know, when hotels don't work and you don't want to have a long-term rental on something like HomeAway. And they, you know, they constantly saw a bigger and bigger missing as they went. But this was a new space that they created. In fact, at one point, I was at this big business conference and sat next to the CEO of Marriott. And I turned to him and I said, well, you guys must really hate Airbnb, don't you? And he surprised me. And he said, no, we don't hate them all. We don't even feel like we compete with them. He said, we hate like Expedia and Travelocity because they take their fees take a portion of our, you know, our revenue, but these guys, like, we don't care. Because they see it as a completely different space.